right now, I'm in 43 right now.
Yeah.
Lucky this.
Oh.
Officially the closest I've been to fully fit 2 years.
The quality wasn't great.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
I did two hands on the pad about 3 times.
Just
not enough fire. Uh-huh. A bit like too much rotation.
Good rotation back here.
Yeah. Hardest is to do the stop the off, stop the on my wrist. My arms are so tired, and then when I get up to handstand, oh, I just arch like this.
Thank you. Yeah. Better be sweet.
It's a bit dangerous.
Yeah, better be sweet. No.
So that session I've done today is a really accurate representation of where my gymnastics is right now. I'm finding it hard. My body's in pain. About 5 months without a rest now. I'm getting really close to that 51 skills. You know, I ticked that one more skill on the floor off today, but it wasn't a pretty session at all. I'm just grinding through it. It's tough, it's hard, it's painful. But I've got one more week to go next week, training with the GB guys, and then I can have a little bit of a rest. So I'm happy with where I'm at. I'm super tired. I can't wait to rest this weekend. And I hope you guys enjoyed this episode.